One of the more interesting wildlife attractions found on the island is International Sea Lion Search and Rescue. Search and Rescue. What's your mission here?
Well, our mission is first we'll make an interactive program with people, so people can come here to enjoy the animals, like interacting directly with them, to give it some hand signals, giving some hugs. Yeah. So this way we're not making a show, because well, we want people to know more about them, and well, you can enjoy more the animals being in the wild with them than see an animal on stage making a performance. And one of our future programs, we're gonna train them for search and rescue. So these guys, we're gonna take them to the ocean. Mm-hmm. Well, they're going to be rescue people. They're going to be like lifeguards.
Lifeguard. Yeah. And Koh Samui is the first of its kind?
Yeah, this is also the first program like search and rescue in all around the world. So we're trying to do something new.
The idea is to train these sea lions for underwater searches and human rescue operations. Visitors are encouraged to come by, learn more about sea lion behavior, and join in the training of these adorable lifeguards. Come on, Romulo. One more step. That's it. Yes, good boy.